Thank you, Rick Stir on drums back there.